Hello everybody. So today I'm going to install Dataflow. Let's do it. So the first thing I'm going to do is go to the Dataflow website, which is dataflow.spring.io. And when I go to that website, I need the Getting Started guide. Now, I have a number of choices. I've decided that I'm going to install Dataflow onto Kubernetes today, but just so that you're aware, you can also install it locally on your machine just using services in the background, or you could use Docker or Docker Compose and you could run Docker images instead and have a Dataflow system that way. You can install onto Cloud Foundry, as you can see here. But I'm going to install on Kubernetes. And the reason that I'm going to do that is because I already have a cluster available to me here on this machine. So why not use that cluster? There are a number of different ways you could install onto Kubernetes. You can do it kind of manually with kubectl commands. There's lots of information to help you do that in this guide. But I'm going to use a quicker route for me, which is to use Helm to do it. So let's have a quick look at the Helm instructions here. Now, first thing you'll notice is that you need Helm. If you haven't got it already, there are some instructions here on how to get it. So you can follow those and do that. I've already done it. So I've already done all of this part here where I create a service account and I initialize my Helm. I've also done a repo update and I've checked that it's running in the background. In fact, I can show you that here. So I'm using K9S on the command line to have a look at what's going on in my Kubernetes cluster. And as you can see, I've got Tiller deployed. Tiller is part of the Helm system that handles some of the installation of the tools that we choose. So I'm good to go, really. So the next part that I need is way down here. So I've done all the prerequisites. All I need to be able to do is do a Helm install, name it with a release name, and then set it to a node port type. That's important for me because in this setup I don't have any load balancer. I'm running everything locally, so I will expose my services through a node port. So that's what I need to get going. The chart name is at the end here. You can see it's stable Spring Cloud Dataflow. So that's the one that I'm going to use. So let's go back to our command line here. I'm going to quickly quit out of K9s and then I'm ready to do my Helm install. So Helm install. Oh, there we go. Very handy. It's already come up for me. Name my release, set the service type to node port, and then tell it to do the stable version of Spring Cloud Dataflow. Now, when I do that, Helm is going to start downloading all the various bits, and it even gives me some handy notes on what it's doing in the background. So, for example, if I want to expose that node port, I can do that here. I'm not going to do that just yet. Instead, I'm going to monitor what's happening in the Kubernetes system with K9s again. So I'm just going to go back to K9s. Here we are, and you can see it's already starting various services that are included in the Dataflow group. So Dataflow essentially is a collection of microservices, a database, and some messaging, and it's beginning to start all those things for me in the background as we speak. So I just need to wait and watch, really. If I just have a look at the default, it's a bit clearer what's going on. So I'm waiting now for the Dataflow server and for Skipper. Okay, so everything started, so we should be good to go now. All I need to do is expose that node port that we were talking about earlier. So I can do that with a port forward. So I just select my release Dataflow server that you can see there, and then I do a Shift F, and then I say, yep, localhost 8080 is fine. So I expose that, and now I can go back to my browser. So we start a new tab. Then we have a look at localhost 8080, and the URL that I need is dashboard. So when I have a look at the dashboard now, here we see that I've got Dataflow. It's running in the background, so that's brilliant.